Ed Sheeran has already made 2017 with a double single release at 5 a.m. on Friday morning. The singer, who has just come back from a one-year break, treated fans to two new singles at 5 a.m. on BBC Radio 1 breakfast show that he co-hosted with Scott Mills. The songs, Castle on the Hill and The Shape of You, are from the star's long-awaited third album, Division, which continues his Cymbals theme.